Today, dumbbells and some kind of resistance band. I've ripped all mine to shreds, so even a piece like this we can use. But that kind of resistance band and some dumbbells and we're gonna get going. All right, I'm gonna mute everybody and we're gonna get rolling. All right, can you see me? Cool. All right, hands on the hips and let's hinge forward and back. Oh my, I just popped. 10, 9, 8. Oh, it's a Monday. I'm so stiff. Let's go three more. 1, 2, and 3. Fantastic. Hands, just slice them down and add a squat to it. Sit back on those heels. We've got total body drills today, TBD. And honestly, I think when I watch my grandkids, that's more of a workout and involves muscles I still don't know that I have until a day and a half later. Wow, they kick my butt. They kick my butt. And 3, and 2, and 1. Hands on the head. Give me a hinge forward or a good morning. And then rotate, rotate. Good morning. Lift the heel, lift the heel. 2 more. Good morning. And 1 more. And rotate, rotate. Take that down to knees forward, shifting side to side, keeping the head low for 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn, take it back to a downward dog. From here, push back, hips up, heels down, and then step forward with one leg, bend the back knee, step back, push back, plank, step forward, bend that back knee. Do that a few more times. Gotta get the spine warmed up, joints warmed up and lubed up and ready to roll. Bend the back knee and step back. One more time. Each leg, bend that back knee. And we don't hold any of these positions for more than a couple of seconds in order to keep it dynamic. And then down to knees right under the shoulders, hip, sit and twist, low back, rib cage, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then to the bellies, hands under. About halfway, 3, whatever halfway means for you guys, 2, and 1. All the way up, shoulders roll down and back, and then rotate, rotate if you feel comfortable or that your flexibility is accessible and that feels good to you. Whew, toes curl under. Take those fingertips, push them back toward your knees, and then forward and back rock. Trying to keep the heels of the hands down as long as possible. Flip the palms up, fingers face each other, and then side, getting those wrists warmed up. Excellent. Now toes curl under and we come all the way up. Shoulders roll back and then they roll forward. And here we go, guys. We're gonna do a 1 minute metabolic drill with a pizza band. Are we ready? I say yes. Okay, on your mark, get set, just hold the band. Hold the band, and we're just gonna hold the band and kind of a plie squat. Now, band in front of you, and then you're gonna open it, pull apart the ends, pull apart the ends. We've got 4, 3, 2, 1. Toes forward now, still sitting back on the heels, chest up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Open the feet wider, 1, 2, 3, 4. Back to forward, 4, 3, 2, 1. From here, give me ham curls and pull. Pull down to the chest. Pull down. 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Straight kicks, arms pressed down. Now pull the ends apart so there is resistance. Five, four, three, two, one. Good, drop it down. One push-up, two mountain climbers. One push-up, two mountain climbers. You decide how you want to do it. From the knees or full. Head is level, backs are flat, bellies are in, smiles are big. Keep going. Modify, modify, modify. Tequila. Woo! Excellent. Last one, flip it over, rotating starfish. So you can reach here, go ahead and start. So this is one option. The other is to lift the hips and shoulders, or the legs and shoulders, I should say, and alternate opposite hand to foot. Exhaling at the top. Rotating starfish. Slow enough that you can control your breathing. Modified that you feel challenged but not compromised as far as your back or neck. Should I stay or should I go? It's always taste, taste, taste. And extend your body. Lift your rib cage. One day it's fine and next it's black. And then bring the knees into the chest. So if you want me at your back. Hands wide, knees side to side. Four, three, two, one. All right, here we go. We're going to start with some hammer and laterals. Hammer dumbbells. Up to you if you want to use dumbbells. We're going to do 10 lateral leg lift. Biceps start at the shoulders and they go down. You can do one dumbbell if you wish. So here, or two in hammer position. Let's start with our bad leg. Pick your bad leg, whatever that one is. For me, it's my left. Dumbbells are up. One toe is diagonal. The other that we're working is straight ahead. All right? So lift. One, two, push the hip over the heel. Three, chest up. Four, exhale. Five, six, watch that knee always. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Before you go to the other leg, we're gonna put the dumbbells on the shoulders. We're gonna take the elbows to the quads or close to it. If you need a chair or wall near you, you wanna do this body weight, go ahead. Elbows here, overhead for 10. Ready? And go. One. I'm going to watch. Two. Three. Four. Looks awesome. Five. Come on, guys. Six. Seven. Excellent. Eight. Nine. And 10. Great. Now go to the other leg. Other leg, start with the dumbbells up. One toe out, Other toe straight ahead. Down. There we go. One. Watch the heel and wait. Two. Hip goes back. Three. Four. Nice. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Come back here to center. You choose your positioning, weight on your heels. Overhead, I'm adding a rotation. Rotation at the top. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Fabulous. Moving on, and then we're going to come back to that. Row and fly. 10 reps. Belly's in. Hinged. Row. Fly. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. From there, right, or let's go bad leg, whatever bad leg is for you. It's my left leg. I'm going to take my left leg behind me, drop it down. Look at my lunge position. Arms are going to be at a 90-degree angle. Arms go up, knee goes down. Head straight ahead. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Step it in. Row and fly. Ready. Shoulders back. Push them down. Don't let them shrug in. Row. Fly. That's one. Two. Come on, guys. Heads down. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Woo! Now get your good leg. Drop it back. Bend the knees, shoulders back and down. Arms at 90. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, going back to the beginning. Hammer, lateral lift. Let's do it. They start up. One, two, three, four, five, six. Awesome, guys. Seven. Listen to your bodies. Eight, nine, ten. What does that mean? Listen to your bodies. If they say enough, rest. Let's go up. One. Two. Three. Exhale. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Woo! We good? Other side. Dumbbells up. Step wide, toe straight ahead, other toe diagonal. And one side squat lateral. Two. Three. Four. Five. Toe straight ahead. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Overhead. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Water. Shoulders. Row and fly, baby. Are you ready? Yes. Let's do it. Row, fly, head neutral. That means look down at the floor. 3, fly, keep going. 4, fly. 5, you look great. 6, exhale, guys. 7, come on. Those of you that have your videos on, I'm watching, you look fantastic. What are we at, Wendy? About 8? This is about 9. And that's 10. Woo! Going to the not so great leg. That one goes back first. Drop it down. Arms at 90. Knee goes down, elbows go up. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Elbows higher than your wrists. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Row and fly. And row, fly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How are we doing, guys? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, man. Good leg now. Shoulders, roll them around. Drop that back knee. Check your form. Elbows, 90 degrees. And knee down, arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Shake it out. Grab your piece of resistance band, your flat band. We're going to do a single arm bicep for fatigue, followed by a superset tricep, then go to the other arm. For the bicep, place the band under the same foot that you're going to curl the bicep. I'm going to get to the side. Now, keep that elbow at rib cage or in front, not back here, and we're going to pull and curl forward, right here. Curl. Curl, keep going. We're going for about 4 more and then we're gonna pulse it, keep going. 3, 2, 1, and then give me pulses, really tiny, tiny pulses. I'm watching. Come on, guys, till they burn out. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it, and release. Ow, now same arm, same arm. Take the opposite hand, put it on that shoulder, or at least up to the insert of the shoulder bicep. Grab it underneath, push your shoulders down. This is where you're gonna have to see how much you need to choke up, right? So held here, elbow down, and then push it back. So go straight and then let it bend a little. Out, bend a little, not all the way in. Keep tension, this is bad. Tension's good, let's go. Straight, straight, 10, 9, 8, 7, lock that other elbow in, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay straight. Ready? Tiny pulses. Push, push. Couple of inches, that's it. Keep the shoulders away from the ears. This should feel burn, 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 baby. 4, 3, 2, hold it. Ow! All right, going to the other side. Bicep first. Same foot as the hand. And here we go. Elbow right at the ribs or in front. Tight tummy, shoulders back. And then push those shoulders down, away from your ears. Exhaling as we hammer up. Keep going. Hammer up or palms up, either way you want to do it. We got this. 4, 3. Are you ready for those pulses? Yes, Angie, we are ready. Come on. Come on. Ah! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Oh, my. Shake it out. Other hand, cross the body, attaching somewhere around that axillary start. Elbow down, other elbow back. Get the tension, you might need to choke up more. And straight, release. Straight, release. Square your body up, either straight at me or the side. I don't want your head kind of twisted around watching, so get that head neutral. Protected. Come on, guys. Straight. Bend it a little. Straight. Bend a little. Keep tension. Come on, come on. And we've got 4, 3, 2, and then pulse it out. We can do it. Push. Push. Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, push it. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it straight, and release it. Woo! Okay, coming on down. Coming on down, guys. Everybody good? Are we good? Yes, we're good. We're gonna go to that elbow plank, and we're gonna drive the right knee in to the elbow for 12 reps. Then we're gonna alternate a glute march for 12, and then break, go to the other side, and repeat all of that. Ready? So start with the right leg maybe. No, start left, that's fine. Here's our plank, shoulders away from the ears, belly tight. And I'm gonna get off the end of this mat, and then elbow to knee. 1, exhale, 2. 3, you can put the other knee down if you want, guys. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come on, obliques. 10, 11, 12. Now hold that plank, reestablish, push the shoulders away. Flex your feet and alternate a glute contraction as you lift that leg. 12, 11, 10, think about the squeeze, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop back, sit back, big breath, and then come back at it, other side. Perfect form is the only type that we go for, shoulders away from your ears, other knee to elbow. 1, this can be done from the knees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Reestablish that plank and then alternate the heel lifting, but it's really about the glute contraction. So squeeze. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Drop it down, sit it back. Woo! We're going to flip it over and go back to what we did initially, which is going to be a standing resistance band movement followed by those rotating starfish planks. Are you ready for that? Say yeah. All righty. And here we go. So 4, 3, 2, 1, feet ahead. 4, 3, 2, 1, open up. 4, 3, 2, forward. 4, 3, 2, 1, hands up. We're gonna alternate back lunges. Bend the knee, bend the knee, bend the knee. Chest up, look up, pull back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to here. 4, 3, 2, forward. 4, 3, 2, open. 4, 3, 2, forward. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get rid of it. Taking it down. One push up, two mountain climbers. Push up, mountain climber. Woo! What are options? Or any of those? Hang on, guys. All right, last one, rotating starfish, lots of ways to do it. You can simply lift the upper body, right? You can add a little bit of a crunch or curl or a full up. Doing awesome, guys. Oh my. How about we lie down? How about we lie down? Now we just stay here. Rib cage lifts. I hope you feel like your total body was worked. Whoo! And then push that back down into the mat. Let's go one knee in and then take that knee across your body, keeping your shoulder down. Breathe. And exhale. Fabulous. Come on in. Other knee. Nice hug. Whoo. Cross the body. We're still smiling, right? I see a few of you. Whoo. Nice. Let's roll over on the stomach. Hands underneath the shoulders. Press it all the way up. Shoulders back and down. Stay here. Take a couple deep breaths. Relax those glutes. And again. And exhale. Nice. Let's go to all fours. Drop the head. Lift the rib cage. Broaden those shoulders. Awesome. Toes curl under. Let's go to 1 foot. So 1 foot is flat. Other leg is up, and I want you to push back. Push back. Push back. Head between the biceps and the heel down into the floor. Hips up and back behind you. And then switch. Push up and back. Whew. Nice, nice, nice. And then both feet down, walk the hands to the feet. Crouch, support, unroll. Shoulders back for two. Let's take the forward four. Shoulders forward for two. Right here, up, over to one diagonal. Center, other diagonal. Come on down, drop it flat. Hips under, uncoil. And breathe, and exhale. And right here, you deserve a big round of applause.